Damn, some music sound better with the squad, man. I feel like I'm in the club right now, dog. I feel a little bit harder.
Damn it. I've been on my feet all day and I need amphetamines.
What a weed at, T.
One of these days I'll die at this bar, and you won't even notice.
Hey yo, Lai, your broadcast tweaking, dog. It's not even. I'm on two different devices.
Till next time.
All right. These cars just like jumped on top of each other. So fucking high up an echelon. Get to pick our own bikes, then, yeah. What's good, Pokey? What's good, my dude? You trying to join this GTA session? We deep as fuck, dog. gonna put the car in the middle.
I don't want to walk by myself.
Shit, push up against the wall, push up against the wall.
So what's wrong with you walking with me?
Nice.
Why not? To go get some cheese? You want me to go by myself? Yes or no?
Yeah.
You mean forget it. Who said that y'all was deep as hell?
Bullet. Yeah, bullet.
What's up, bullet? Where the hell you been at?
I think it's hard to tell between your voice and Wayne's voice.
I got you, dog. standing in the midst of 100,000 haters, dynamite, see from stuff that wild away, bloody tears in my eyes.
I think I'm out of their range.
Motherfucker in the vicinity, blow away and die, killer. Standing in the midst of 100,000 haters, dynamite, see from stuff that wild away, bloody tears in my eyes. Making sure every motherfucker in the vicinity blow away and die, killer. Standing in the midst of 100,000 haters, dynamite and C4 stuck the wrong way. Bloody tears in my eyes, making sure every motherfucker in the vicinity blow away and die, killer. Standing in the midst of 100,000 haters, dynamite and C4 stuck the wrong way. Bloody tears in my eyes, making sure every motherfucker in the vicinity blow away and die, killer. Standing in the midst of 100,000 haters, dynamite and C4 stuck the wrong way. Bloody tears in my eyes. Making sure every motherfucker in the vicinity blow away and die, killer. Standing in the midst of 100,000 haters, dynamite and C4 stop the wrong way. Bloody tears in my eyes. Hit the switch, making sure every motherfucker in the vicinity blow away and die, killer. Standing in the midst of 100,000 haters, dynamite and C4 stop the wrong way. Bloody tears in my eyes. Hit the switch, making sure every motherfucker in the vicinity blow away and die, killer. Standing in the midst of 100,000 haters, dynamite and C4 stop the wrong way. Bloody tears in my eyes. Hit the switch, making sure every motherfucker in the vicinity blow away and die, killer. Standing in the midst of 100,000 haters, dynamite and C4 stuck the wrong way. Bloody tears in my eyes. Hit the switch, making sure every motherfucker in the vicinity blow away and die, killer. Standing in the midst of 100,000 haters, dynamite and C4 stuck the wrong way. Bloody tears in my eyes. Hit the switch, making sure every motherfucker in the vicinity blow away and die, killer. Standing in the midst of 100,000 haters, dynamite and C4 stuck the wrong way. Bloody tears in my eyes. Hit the switch, making sure every motherfucker in the vicinity blow away and die, killer. Standing in the midst of 100,000 haters,
damn.
Stunning in the midst of 100,000 haters. Dynamite and C4 stop the wild away. Bloody tears in my eyes. Emphasis making sure every motherfucker in the vicinity blow away and die. Kill a beat. Stunning in the midst of 100,000 haters. Dynamite and C4 stop the wild away. Bloody tears in my eyes.
What did she say?
Ayuda.
Why not?
Because you don't know what's in the store.
You want to make me walk by myself? But Ma, I didn't ask her.
Wait,
to...
Is it nobody gonna be here all that time?
I might be here.
Some bullshit. I don't know. I'm all by myself.
I might be here. Give me.
Yeah, he's never in the house.
But I got.
Yeah, that shit was broad.
Hey, Sean, can I speak to the manager, please?
Hey, could y'all invite Pokey to the club?
That's the money. I was just saying this. That's the money. Oh, wait. I think this is the latest one I've seen.
Hello?
Is Pokey even in here?
Hey, Mike, I was calling to get my schedule.
So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
Look here, the president of the motorcycle club.
I called the restaurant. That's not fair to me. You're blowing me off. I've been told you this previously, though. I told you this when I first got the home. I told you this in person. And I'm telling you that I'm not able to get there. There's no possible way I can
take for this rescue operation? The dude's being held over in Grape Seed by some crystal cooks. Cheaper to pay you than pay them.
And I called you at 8 o'clock this morning, and you were not there. I told you I wasn't able to work on Sundays before even this day. I told you when I first moved in. So when I told you that I was gonna let you know when I was able to work on Sundays, I was gonna have enough money to take them Ubers, which I don't. You told me that was okay. Yes, sir, and guess what? I took the bus yesterday.
told you, Poop.
These chefs.
But you guys knew ahead of time I couldn't work on Sunday. Wow, that's how you're going. That's how you're going, Baron. That's. That was not my fault. You act like I didn't call the restaurant. I called at 8.
We just hit a libertine bang.
Every single bus does it. You can check it. You can check it for yourself. It's called the Y-47. It does not run on Sundays. You just said buses run. You said every bus runs on Sunday, and that's not true. If I don't have money for that taxi, what am I supposed to do? You're going to fire me because I'm not able to get there? Listen, this is so unfair, Mike. You know how many times Keith Joyce has called off and you've been so upset, but you did not fire that female? Oh, because she has a kid. What do you mean? She's a single mother. Wrong is wrong, right? Wrong is wrong. Because she has a child. If she's not on time and she's calling off, that's not fair. That's because she found another job.
I'm running in.
Keep saying I knew all week about today, but you knew beforehand that I would not able to work on Sunday.
We got a man down. Some of ours got hurt.
Kill ya. Nah, that's. I think that might be close.
But you knew I couldn't work on Sundays because there were no buses running. That's. Come on, Mike, man.
Damn, bruh. I was on fire. I'm gonna check upstairs.
Mike, I always tell you when I'm.
The door is closed. It's not an opening. Damn, somebody got the new bike though. Damn.
But I haven't done anything wrong all week. I've been doing everything that I'm supposed to do. And that wasn't because I just was calling off just to call off. I actually had a reasonable reason. Fire me, man.
Yeah.
not calling out because I'm going to the club. Exactly. Well, if I have no job, I have no money.
Ha ha ha!